Getting vaccinated will protect each of us from getting seriously ill from the virus, as well as those around us. But most importantly, getting vaccinated will help us end the pandemic. We're all eager to go back to a normal life, and getting vaccinated will help us get there. There are three vaccines available to everyone at the moment in the United States. These are the Pfizer, Moderna, and Johnson & Johnson vaccines. All of these vaccines have been proven to be safe and effective against the virus. Members of our campus community should feel confident with any of these vaccines. So our guidance is to get the vaccine that is available to you and not to delay vaccination to wait on any specific vaccine. Per the guidelines established by the state of Maryland, all faculty and staff at the university are currently eligible to get vaccinated immediately. All individuals 16 years and older are also eligible for vaccination. So let's all get vaccinated as soon as possible. Getting vaccinated is an important part of mitigating the spread of the virus. It not only helps protect yourself, but it helps protect those around you. But we cannot yet lay down our guard. For the next few months, it will be critical to continue to follow the four Maryland behaviors. Wear a mask, practice physical distancing, wash hands frequently, and stay home if you feel sick until more people receive their vaccine. So please remain vigilant and help protect our campus.